Walking with Dinosaurs, Dinophiles. Edmontosaurus was a plant eater with 2,000 teeth. They were arranged in columns of up to 6 teeth per row. Like sharks, they constantly grew new teeth, meaning that over its life, it could have lost and regrown enough teeth to fill a dentist's office. For more Walking with Dinosaurs discoveries, see Walking with Dinosaurs, the movie.